But I think this move is all about making the switch hitter batting next have to hit right-handed, which is his weaker side for sure.
There's a swing and a missile sent out to center field. Kendrick ranging back. And as Mets fans have heard before, that ball's out of here. So it's a solo shot to dead center. Fourth home run here in the early going. And the Mets have come back to tie this one at two.